Good morning. This is the Wild Show. Yes, that's what it is. It's the Wild Show. Mike, the laughter you hear in the background. JJ, you're not supposed to hear yet.
Sorry,
stop laughing. I will introduce you after this next track.
Okay.
We're getting ready for the Like Minds event. It's a nudge festival. What does that mean? I think it means that we already know whatever it is they're trying to tell us. And all they've got to do is nudge it in the right direction. Do you think? What do you think about that, Jody? Is that a reasonable theory?
I'm not here.
Yeah, oh, and you're not here. No, okay, well, tell me later. Anyway, hashtags. We don't think there's enough disciplined use of hashtags. Well, I can say that. Other people say I just panic about the least significant detail. Anyway, Jimmy Lee, you will find on YouTube now. Jimmy Lee, Rafael Sadiq. Is promoting this hashtag Jimmy Lee, but it keeps coming back with Aretha Franklin. Well, that's not quite true. If you use that hashtag in YouTube, and Aretha's track is number 3 now, but it's only the promotional documentaries for Jimmy Lee, the new CD, that make it on the YouTube search engine. Well, we're getting a bit techie. I think I'll play the music. We'll come back to JD in about 5 minutes' time.